I've done something wrong, but my desire for fame and fortune was just too strong. I've been a good old Joseph Fritzl all along. I just wanted to make a Billboard top 10 song, one hit song. But in my keyboard I didn't find that perfect takeoff sound that a tropical hit demands. I tried every flute I found, but I couldn't play that sound that could put you in a trance and make everybody dance. But then I went to call your hand, and I heard this awesome band play the flute called Pan. It was the Pan Flute Band, and I am merely just a man, so I rented me a van. I led them on with 2 for 1. Had to be done. Had to be done. I'm sad, 'cause my conscience tells me what I've done is bad. It was the Pan Flute's magic sound that made me mad. I destroyed something amazing for a fad, stupid fad. And then I came to realize stealing Indians isn't nice, so I tried to make amends with fun, fun like in Friends. Give them bracelets, fix their hair, give them flat caps they could wear, but nothing cleared the air. I went back to call your hand, and there was not an awesome band. There was no Pan Land and a stupid sand, and it was hard for me to see all the pain and apathy from the lack of Pan, the awesome Pan Flute Band, all because of me.